Jones have got to play great.
On first down, and they run it, giving it to the up. Bears went out, second and seven at the 28, and they'll give it around the right side to Evan. Here's Okorn looking under pressure over the middle and incomplete.
From this throw just a little bit. Look how they try the misdirection, then Wheatley's wide open. Okorn's just got to put it on his frame. He's open by about 10 yards.
And he'll give it to Evans. He's got a blocker in front of him with running room and close to a first down.
Come out from this left guard spot and lead around the left side. Evans does a nice job of being patient, staying right on his back. Yeah, they need it. They definitely need the threat of the passing game.
On second and one, they run it straight ahead and doesn't look like Higdon line up in the eye. They give it to Hill. He dives forward and it'll be close.
Well, this is something they love to do in the short yardage. Just give it to the up man, give it to the fullback, and just Dave's defense.
First down and 10 of the 33, play action. Okorn fires, and that one high, incomplete as the single setback. They'll give it to him. Gets through the hole with room, tries to get outside, and does. High step and first down at midfield, cuts it back inside.
The formation, and he's the one that gets the outside linebacker, bang, blocked right there. That's 35, Chris Worley. Evans sees the hole, and then it's just speed and athleticism.
Okorn, deep, caught, inside. Evans in motion out of the backfield. They look his way, find him, in space. Spinning, first down over it. The two fullbacks in the backfield, they give it to Hill. Tries to push forward, can he get in?
You know, the problem here is that there's so many bodies under Khalid Hill. There was almost no way for him to.
Minus one, first down. And they'll hand it off to Evans. And Evans on the Okorn of the shotgun. And he gives it to Evans, and Evans will not get back to the line of scrimmage. Okorn to throw it. Drops it off. Evans tries to get outside and picks up to get five. First down at the 49. And they'll stay on the ground. Okorn throws it to the. Here's Okorn underneath, and it's caught. Play fake over the middle, touchdown. Higdon around the corner, turns on the jet
side. As Bradenson is out and pulling on the outside, there he's going to make contact with 17 Jerome Baker. And well, I don't know.
Gun. Evans goes in motion. Here's Higdon with running room. Higdon still on the move. And Higdon breaks
the center. He's going to come all the way around, pull all the way outside, and then he's going to get the linebacker, Tough Borland. He chops him down. Then it's a one-on-one with Higdon. And right here, boy, did he stay in bounds. It looked like he did, but it was awfully.
Play fake. Okorn rolling, sets, in trouble. Okorn sack.
You're outside of the pocket. You can never turn back to the rush right there. See how he turns back to the rush? As soon as you don't have.
Okorn delivers, and it's Hill. And Hill taken down. Pogi and Evans in the backfield. Okorn bobbles a snap, rolls out of the pocket's got to throw it away. And Okorn up the sideline and incomplete. Okorn steps up, uses his legs this time, and stretches through. On first down, Hill powers forward, 35. And Okorn tucks it himself, dives forward. Hill spins forward and picks up the first. Higdon.
Be status for yourself in a game like this.
Here's second down and eight. Underneath, and it's caught at the 45. Okorn, sideline, incomplete. Donovan Peoples first and goal now at the 8, and it's Evans across the line of scrimmage. 8 legs, second and goal at the 7. Play fake, Okorn in trouble, Okorn. And he'll get back to the line of scrimmage.
Worley, he's going to be coming from the right side of your screen. And as the tight end comes across, here's Worley. See how he got caught with his eyes in his backfield, and then all he can do is reach out and kind of grab.
In the deep man. They give it to him, straight ahead. Trying to push forward. They give it to Higdon.
Clear things out, going down to his right, and that opens up the hole, and Higdon's got the one-on-one.
Side of the 36. He'll pass it again, over the middle. O'Korn looking for a screen, lost it. Loose ball.
There, here Bosa's going to be working against Mason Cole, and Cole kind of wraps up that helmet and then goes down on him.
26 to 29. They swing it out. Far side, Crawford looking for a block. And he'll get over 25. O'Korn rolling out of the pocket, looks backside, and he's sacked.
Jones, he's going to come out from this outside position, a little delayed, and then he's wide open. He's wide open. O'Korn's just got to drop that ball over.
The 43. Here's the handoff to Higdon. He'll get outside up the sideline. John O'Korn, and he'll hand it off to Evans. First down, Wolverine. Closing in on 8 minutes. And Higdon. Here's O'Korn. Over the middle. In come down at their own 27. Play fake. O'Korn throws deep. Intercepted by Ohio State. Jordan Fuller with the ball.
And the well, first of all, he got disguised out of this throw. They're going to run a safety back in the middle of the field. At this point right here, the post turns into a hook. That's a read route. O'Korn didn't read it properly. The wide receiver did. And O'Korn.
First and 10 at the 12-yard line. And the Wolverines hand it off to Evans. Evans looking for the first down. He has it as he gets out. O'Korn steps up, runs it, flag on the play.
Starting three different quarterbacks, I think 8 wins is pretty good, but that's not the way they're going to think here in Ann Arbor.
O'Korn fires it out wide, and that's Higdon. He gets out. O'Korn. And he's sacked again by the...
And obviously then can potentially play in that Big Ten championship game, but Haskins was sensational.
Freshman, first and 10 at the 35. O'Korn, and O'Korn sacked again. Sam